a lot of us are opening the windows and airing out the home.
So today we're talking about keeping kids safe. It was just Wednesday when a toddler fell from a second floor window at this apartment complex located in Council Bluffs. A dangerous and much more common issue than many of us probably think.
In fact, safety experts tell us our homes are one of the most dangerous places we go. Every hour in the U.S., 7 people actually die inside their home. At work, the numbers actually drop to 1 only every 4 hours. Part of the reason there's such a difference, our children inside those homes.
It's pretty tough. The toddlers move pretty fast. Yeah. But I think all in all, you want to just do a kind of a home safety check. Yeah. To take a look at things and see what things look like. Sure.